So again, we're gonna be playing this horror story game on Roblox. Oh, there's the SCP face. See it right there. So today we're going to be doing. Not actually gonna do the Ben EXE because that gives me really the chills. So let's do I actually don't know which one to do. How about we do the smile though? Yeah. Why is my phone buzzing this late at night? Buzz buzz. No, I'm just kidding. This TV show really explodes my mind. Look at it. It explodes my mind, like literally. Huh, someone sent me a horrific picture of Smile Dog and is asking me to resend it. To resend it to someone. I mean, how do you even know who the Smile Dog is? Is that like an internet sensation? Sensation or something. Look, there's a smile dog. I'm just gonna delete this sender and picture and forget this ever happened. There's that guy running. That's like the most majestic show ever. It's on a Disney XD. Yeah. I'm just going to sleep now. This show runs like the whole thing too. That smile dog is a lot more creepier than that one. Well, what? How am I seeing that creepy image again? And this time it's everywhere. That guy is still doing his little run. 3 days later, Michael kept seeing this image over and over. Again, this drove him to pure insanity. I can't take it anymore. I'm going to jump off this building. You know what? If you're gonna jump off this building, you should totally have a derp face on. And he's still in his rainbow pajamas. And he has a derp face on, so that's actually pretty good. Yeah. Have a good time. Goodbye, Smile Dog. Now I don't have to see you. Your horrific face anymore. He still has that majestic derp face on. You know, that smile dog kind of gets to me. It's kind of funny though. That's why whenever anyone sends you a pic of the smile dog, you must resend it to someone else. There he is. Ooh. And I'm just gonna hop on this red thing. Ooh. That was it for this video.